Speak up.
Probably better unload.
Where'd that little fucker go?
Turn up. Dead.
cease at once. The vault doors were meant to withstand a direct nuclear strike. Your attempts to breach this facility are laughable. Leave at once, or there will be consequences. When will you tire of this futility?
This is gonna be fun!
You can assure Dr. Braun, if he's even still around, that I have used the time productively. The great work is ready to begin. Workshops require their control board to function. During emergencies, the procedure is to store it in the reactor room. Look in there and you should find it.
Happy to help. I can.
You aren't what I was expecting. You do have a Pip-Boy. You're from a vault, but you're clearly not with Vault-Tec. What are you doing here? Why did you help me?
It was the neighborly thing to do.
Such a fine sense of civic duty. Very laudable. My name is Valerie Barstow, and I was to be the overseer of this vault. But please, follow me. I have a proposal for you. It's been a hard 200 years. I was given a tour of what was to be my pride and joy. My vault. Then, the earthquakes. Sirens. Many died. Perhaps they were lucky. The radiation. Somehow, I was spared. Julian, what is
this? Take them down!
Sorry, he's not my friend. Stop! What are you doing?
Prepare to be annihilated!
What are you doing? Julia! The construction is very better to put the poor fellows out of their misery at last. It's better to put the poor fellows out of their misery at last. Do what you have to do. With that control board, I could have changed everything. But there was simply too much rubble for the equipment to handle. But my work kept me going. Here, among these papers, is my life's work. I'd like to share it with you. Dr. Braun tasked me with something vital. A series of prototypes and their related, well, experiments. That could redefine society. But, as you can see, things did not go according to plan.
what are these experiments?
Ingenious devices. They are admittedly prototypes and may have a design flaw or two.
You mentioned Dr. Braun?
Dr. Braun is the head of the Societal Preservation Plan.
Right.
And no doubt dead.
Uh-huh. Sounds like you've had a pretty tough time.
I've had many dark days down here. Even despair. But the work. Always the work sustained me. This vault was meant to be spacious, full of trained staff, trusted subordinates and scientists. Despite how things have played out, I see opportunity. Let us work together, as partners.
Let's do this, then.
Good. Excellent. We cannot begin until I have my overseer's desk to run the experiments. The information in the desk's terminal will prove vital. I entrust you with the future of our vault. Vault 88. Finally, my overseer's desk. And a proper Vault-Tec terminal. I can hardly believe it. My overseer's desk. After all this time. This. Please, I beg your indulgence. I've waited so long, but we must not dally. The work compels us. The vault was supposed to have a very specific set of residents. After all, to conduct human trials, you need the perfect test subjects.
Let's find ourselves a guinea pig.
The Vault Tech Handbook urges overseers to refrain from using that word, no matter how apt. Turn on the Vault's radio beacon. Certainly people above ground would give anything to live in our vault. While we wait for word to spread, perhaps you might use this time to explore Vault 88. If you can clear some of the rubble, you may be able to access some of the other building sectors. Any materials or equipment that survived may prove useful in our experiments.